These fans of France are going nuts. They're getting ready to watch their team play Sweden in the quarterfinals. France undefeated. Frieda Eldebrink, or Ellen Eldebrink, puts it up, and Sweden have taken the lead. Look at the emotion. Eldebrink just goes right down Broadway, and Sweden have their biggest lead of the game. 34-29.
What a great decision.
She pulls up the dribble over to Lawson Wade into the corner to Lardy. Go! And that was a three-pointer, and that was timely. Eldebrink inside to Anna Bartol. Well, if France extend their defense, there should be some openings down low. And Egnall has the ball taken away from Strela. She's been the player of the game here in the third quarter for France. And quickly up to Gomez for the two. Frieda Eldebrink over to Anderson. Yildestrom can shoot the three. Good!
Wow.
Well, that's what she did in Bonn. Sweden now. France with... Oh, Dumerc, another three. Good! Celine Dumerc, the legend, has taken France back. Back to Dumerc for three. Good! Look at her. She is in the zone, baby. They're not going to have enough time. She puts it up. The ball goes out of bounds, and France have survived against a brilliant Sweden.